I call dibs on toilet.
It's Vlogmas, Vlogmas, gotta get down on Vlogmas. Welcome you guys to Vlogmas Day 3. Thank you for being here. We still have 22 more days after this. Holy crap. We can't put in every intro. Maybe we can, we'll see. Anyways, today we are about to have a delicious brunch thing.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this. How was it, Mom? She ignores me for the baby. Okay. How was it, Mom? How was it? How was it, Kim?
Good.
Oh my god. We're about to meet the real Santa. I'm shaking, I'm literally shaking. It's the real thing.
Who's he? Who's he?
Who's he? Who's he? Who's he? Who's he?
Who's he?
Who's he?
Who's he? Who's
he? Alright, you guys, so my dad's going to CVS without us because we are currently going for a walk and then we're going to the park. And to the person that commented that my life is too boring, so I should stop posting videos. What do you expect, dude? I'm just a regular old gal. And I like watching people's normal life videos. I think they're kind of relaxing just to watch people existing nicely. I don't know. That's just me. But now we're going to the park. So here we go with my little nephew. Ooh, there's a big dog over there taking a big dump. Oh, what happened to your butt? Okay. Nero's first time going down the slide. Are you ready, Nero? I don't think he's ready. Whoa! Hey! We did it! That's pretty fun. Oh my gosh! You take your nephew down the slide and get this critical. Am I okay? I look so bald. Oh no, I'm suddenly bald. Look at how tall my forehead is. I'm convinced if I had darker hair, my forehead wouldn't look so big. Because there's a lot of like white blondy hairs that just don't help my five head situation. Anyways, I was just picking at my face. Guys, this is Vlogmas. I'm being real with you, as I always like to be. My skin hasn't always been this bad, but it's been pretty bad for a while now, which sucks. I've just been pretty stressed out for a while. I'm just trying to figure my life out, you know? So I think it has improved. My skin has improved slightly since I moved away from Los Angeles. This might be really boring, but I'm gonna show you guys how I wash my face, and then we're gonna do a face mask. And I bought these from Ulta the other day. My brother and sister-in-law got me a gift card for there for my birthday. I don't know which one we're gonna do yet. This is so unflattering. Oh well. Thank you. Guys, what's nice is Zero always follows me to the bathroom. No matter if I'm washing my face, brushing my teeth, taking a big smelly poop, he's here for it. Right, Zero? Yeah, thank you. All right, so today, my skincare routine varies, but today we're gonna use this micellar cleansing water to remove my eye makeup. I think this stuff works really well. Here we go, chunk it out. Also, I'm so pale. Sometimes if you use too much, it leaks into your eye, which I don't love that feeling, but it doesn't burn. It's just like, you shouldn't be there. Look at that. That works really well, if you ask me. And I don't think there's like oil in this or anything. Yeah, no oil, no alcohol, no fragrance. My eye looks so red. This is like the worst. This is not a brand deal, but if Garnier was paying me, they'd be like, definitely don't post that because your eye looks infected now after using it. But it's really, it's fine. I just have very sensitive skin and my skin turns red. Like if a brush of wind comes at it. I don't know. I have very sensitive skin, but I'm not in pain. Nobody worry. Everything is fine. I swear it doesn't look as bad in person as it does on this camera. You know what? Screw you, camera. You're really not making me look good. But anyways, check that out. It really takes the makeup off. And your soul. Mm, those are my bras. Ignore that. Next step is I'm going to wash my entire face. And right now, I'm using this La Roche-Posay Purifying Foaming Cleanser. I got this at CVS a couple months ago. I don't know where to leave this camera. I don't feel like any of these angles are appealing. Here we go. Sometimes I use a washcloth, other times I just go at it. Sometimes I like to start with a beard. And then we dry our face. All right, I'm gonna use this Draw It All Out mask, and apparently works like a supercharged magnet to attract and bind dirt that is clogged deep within your pores. This should be exciting. Let's hope I peel some facial hair off in the process, you know? Oh yeah. Hmm. I think I like the smell, but it smells pretty strong. Try to avoid the eyebrows because I don't want to rip those off. Look at how cute Zero is. Do you realize how cute you are? Do you know? I gotta tell you though, you don't look that white next to this white rug. You look kind of dirty. But that's okay. Because you're so handsome. Can I have a high five? Nope, high five. Almost, you thought about it. High five. There we go. All right, you guys, so I just had an idea because I feel like we're having a slumber party right now. We're talking about our feelings. We're wearing face masks. You saw me wash my face off. I decided that I will read a page from my old embarrassing journal. Keep in mind, I didn't write that much in here. I think I got this journal sometime in high school, like early high school, which was quite some time ago now. So anyways, what's more slumber party-y than like reading an embarrassing page of your journal? I never did that at a slumber party, but just feels like something I wanna do now. Let's read one page of this journal. Maybe if I run out of other things to do during these 25 days of Vlogmas, I will read more. I will read this page. This was from 2008. I really want to be an actress, like soon. I can't wait any longer. I'm making my resume, but it's not very long, but hopefully that won't matter too much. If I become famous, things are going to change like crazily. I'll like it for the most part. If I have to move, I'll def miss some people. But for the most part, no. I'm not too attached to anyone or anything. It's kind of weird. I used to need a boyfriend, but it only made things worse. I'm really happy being single though sometimes. Whoops. I'm not single anymore. I miss not having a boy to share stuff with. I mean, I have best friends and best guy friends, but it's different. I treat my boyfriends really well. I get screwed over because of that. But the person I marry will appreciate me and know they are lucky to have me. I'm different. It's now 2:02 a.m. Good night. So, I wanted to be an actress back in 2008, and I still kind of want to be an actress. And I did get famous, I guess. Okay, this is very dry. Feels very stuck. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, got a little grip here. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, this is a good piece. I wonder if any dirt and grime came out of these pores. All right, that's all washed off. So I'm gonna show you the final steps of my current skincare routine. First, I'm gonna put on this Olay Enrixen Truth Serum. What's it supposed to be? Collagen boosted with True C Complex. Oh, I think it's supposed to like, has vitamin C, so I think it's supposed to help clear up dark spots, maybe like even skin tone. I don't know. The next step is this Olay 7-in-1 moisturizer. I get this from CVS. It's anti-aging with sunscreen. And lastly is this tretinoin cream, which the dermatologist just gave me. And this stuff is super strong. The only problem with this stuff, it really dries out your skin since it's just like trying to rejuvenate it and basically like start your skin over, I think. Probably starting this in the winter wasn't the best plan, But hey, what can you do, you know? I didn't plan when I was gonna have acne. And that's it. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth, and I got this tongue scraper, which I'm pretty pumped about. You just, and it does, I feel like you just get fresher breath and your mouth just feels cleaner, so I would recommend a tongue scraper. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this Vlogmas video. I'm sorry if they're not the most exciting videos, but just know that's because I'm not an overly dramatic person that makes up BS stories to make you guys interested in my life. Oops. I also don't script my very real videos, if you know what I mean. But anyways, that doesn't matter. You guys, other people can do whatever they want. Just, that's just not my content. So if that's what you're looking for, sorry, it's not here. Anyways, to those of you that enjoy my content, thank you for being here. I broke my nail. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm just talking about how I'm not dramatic, but I swear I'm not being dramatic. This really hurts. Gross thumbnail. Look at that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you again tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. And turn on my notifications so you know when I post. And comment what you'd like to see in these videos. And yeah.